Hi everyone, Amy here with Melodic Momentum. This is my son Brian going live today because it's Monday. I'm going to share with you a fun foot tapping and tickle game called Cobbler Cobbler in my shoe. This is really fun because it gives you lots of actions to do, and as kids get older they can act them out. I'm going to do it once as a rhyme, and then the second time I'll sing it. Okay? So first you tap on the kid's foot, just to the beat. And, cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. I messed that up, let me try again. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. My big toe is poking through. Stitch it up, and stitch it down. And I will give you crown. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30.
This foot?
Okay. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30.
I'm going to stitch it one at a time and then this one.
Okay. Which one should I do now as I sing it? Can you choose a foot? Okay. This one? Okay. Ready?
And then that one.
And then that one.
After this.
Okay, I'll switch them. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. My big toe is poking through.
Now do that.
Now do this one. Okay. Stitch it up and stitch it down. And I will give you 1/2 crown. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. Too late. Get it done by 8:30. As you can tell, it's just a simple la 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 la. So so me me so so me pattern, and it's very easy to sing it that way. You don't have to do anything fancy, and you can even just say it. It works both ways. Hope you enjoy that. Thanks for joining me on our Melodic Momentum Facebook.